that's world class. Paul, that's the last shot that anyone was expecting. For the long part of the court, and played it with no spin.
Yeah, it's just a flick of the wrist, just improvising. You don't practice this shot very often. That's just pure racket skill.